I look there at the metalwork all twisted and writhed. It's an immediate reminder of how bad things could have gone wrong that day. Arriving on the scene, as well as people confused, there were people taking pictures on their mobile phones, sharing tidbits of information with each other. And that's when I realised the power of social media. It's a great way of sharing immediate information.